So if you bought an aftermarket carburetor for your Briggs and Stratton engine, there is a quick fix if it's not working right, and I'll show you that right now. So basically what you do, you set it right there, and you take the biggest sledgehammer you can find. This one's a 10-pound sledge, and this is the best way to fix them. But sometimes that doesn't work, so you have to take another good swing at it.